This uniform load is 1 kips. 1 kip over foot. And we have concentrated load. Concentrated load. This is the trick here coming. 6 kips. And this is 5. Okay. Once you are going to see any concentrated load in any uniform assembly supported beam, divided this beam into two pieces. One part number one, and part number two. So then, what is the free body diagram? You draw your free body diagram. Your free body diagram. A, B, and C. We have YA and XA. And we have YC only. And we have concentrated load here is equal. Six kips. And we have two equivalent load now. Two. That's why I told you part number one. From this section to the before the concentrated load, we have 5 kips. You by here, 5 multiply 1, you have 5. And we have here another part from this part to the section to the section is 15. You by here, 15. Take moment at A is equal 0. Sigma moment. And A is equal 0. This number one. You have YC positive. YC multiply 20. Moment positive. Positive. 5 multiply 2.5. 5. Multiply 2.5, 15. 15 multiply 5 plus 7.5, 12.5. Negative. And we have negative moment also coming from 6 kips, but minus 6 multiply 5. Here is YC multiply 20, positive, minus 15 multiply 25, minus 5 multiply 25, minus 15 multiply 12.5, minus 6 multiply 5, all equal 0. You have YC equal 11.25. Check it out, guys. 30 plus 10, 12, correct? Well, 14.5. 11.5. You have here is equal 11. 0.5. And here is equal 15, 21, 26. You are now الواي اي ايكوال 26 ماينس 11.5 ايكوال 14.5 كوريكت ولا رانج؟ اه صح كوريكت. يبقى هير از ايكوال 14.5. ليت اس draw shear force diagram. From shear force diagram we will 14.5 وبعدين dotted here 14.5 وبعدين telling you 5 يبقى now this is 9.5 وبعدين dotted يبقى 9.5 وبعدين 6 يبقى here straight 6 يبقى now 3.5 وبعدين is there until 3.5 يبقى here is 11.5 here straight and here is straight, so this point and this point. You allow your shear force diagram. Plus, and here is plus, here negative, and this is our zero shear force point. We need to from right hand side. This distance is equal x, and here is 15 minus x. You allow 3.5 divided x equal 11.5 divided. Divided 15 minus x. All you found x is equal 3.5. Sorry, x is equal 11.5. In this case, 11.5. You now from right hand side is equal 11.5. You now this is a maximum moment from right hand side 11. You can solve it easily. Now take section here. X x. At this section should be shear force at this section is equal zero. Let's finish. If you have reaction is equal 14, you by your beam now. Is here your reaction is equal 14.5 and we have concentrated load here 6 kips and we have this is x and we have already this distance 5 foot. What should be sigma y at this section lower x x is equal should be sigma y here is equal zero. An equation very simple now. This is equivalent. You have a 5 multiply 1 and 6 kips and we have 1 multiply x. 1 multiply x. You have 14.5 should be equal what? Should be equal 5 plus 6 plus x. You have an x equal 14.5 minus 11 equal 3.5. You have now this distance. Now we already define it easily. Once you get the reaction, you have 3.5. You are now is 11.5. Second solution. fair solution if you are not exercised. But the hint here is what? Deal with the two B, with the beam, with concentrated load, with two segments. This part and this part, separately. Simply supported or even not simply supported. If you go for number, if you go for number, I will show it to you now. Number 20. Number 20. Number 20 from our exam as well. Number 20 is now in our exam. In the beam loaded, as shown, what is the location of which zero shear force is located? Same. Same. So C number 20 and the C number 12. You have simple supported beam have what? Have linear load. Where you are going to concentrate the equivalent? The equivalent, it will be concentrated far away from A by 6 foot, because this is 9 foot. وبعدين, two linear, the highest value for linear load, you know, 6 foot, two, the concentrated load is equal what? Equal 28. It's the same concept. You can assume where is the section X is far away from the reaction. Once you get the LA, you have to calculate any reaction. LA or LB? LA or LB? You have. Why? You need to say where is sigma is equal zero. Right? You cannot say sigma X is equal zero in this part unless you know it's 14.4. The same. You have to get the reaction at A. In this case, you will find that's the zero shear force point under 28. Under 28. You will find it under 28. Why? Point, if you are going to concentrate the equivalent linear load is equal what? 0.5L. You have a 0.5 multiply 6 multiply 9 and debut it. Then get the moment at B or C and A. Get the reaction. For you, for me, I am always taking from the left-hand side. But if you need to get left-hand, right-hand side, it's easy. Take sigma moment at B. For me, I always start from the left-hand side. This is my and sit. So by you, get it B, no problem, because it's the same. You will found it, and you found it, I believe you will found it 9A. 14, you found it 14, well, let's stand like that, 15 foot from the left hand side, from left support, because 9 plus 6 is equal 15. You found it like that. Number 21, the same as well from our exam, copy paste by number, everything. What is the maximum moment in the shown loaded beam? Again, same. طيب, what you have to do now? Get reaction. Where? At A. By sigma moment at B. Get reaction in YA. Then, sigma, assume any section, say X. Like that. So, you will found sigma X, sigma Y is equal zero. You will found zero shear force point. You will found it. Where, yes, I believe. Somehow, in the mid, underneath the 30, I believe, underneath the 30. Anyone solve it? I don't remember, but you will found it what? You will found it somehow. The same question here. So taking sigma moment at this section, you will found it 288. You will found it 288. Hello? You can solve. I already shared all the answers. If you go for the answer sheet, you buy this beam. What else beams? خلاص, I believe all the beams now done. يعني مثلا, we'll go for number 12, solve it. Number 11, solve it. Number 13, no. 13 is not from previous exam. Number 14 is not. Number 16 or not. 15, 16, 17, 18 is not. From number 19, we'll start a different part, but before we go for this different part, we have another عليكم السلام. We have another what? We have another important problems. The last slides, last page. Stresses. You remember, guys? Stresses. Plus, we have now. Where is the maximum stress? Shear stress in this beam. Where? Where the maximum shear stress at in this beam? Where? Maximum stress at the maximum shear force. Where is the shear force? 14 as a support. Always. Always you'll find it as a support. Always. 14. That's why we are increasing the rings. Rings more into the column. What is the edge of the column? Increase. Here we found the maximum shear stress here. Where is the zero shear stress? Here. Here we have zero stress. And we have maximum shear stress as well. Not maximum, lower than 14.5, but we have shear stress as well. We have shear stress at any section. Yes, why? Because there is shear force here. But at this point, no way. This is zero shear stress. In standard I-beam section, we have very, very nice properties. We are use it always when we use a steel structure system instead of concrete. Instead of concrete, always we have, this is a beautiful section. Always we are using to reduce the effort which coming cost and time. This is standard I-beam, neutral axis. And we have represent the shear stress diagram into this section, which is a parallel to the board. The stress is always start from zero here, or whatever the direction of shear force. If the shear force downward, you have the shear force down upward, you assume I'm upward. You now start from zero, goes through the web, and go to the flange, end by zero. This stresses now. So when you have, this is a flange, and this is a web, we are presenting the shear stress by this shape. A flange, very minor, resist shear. This is the shear stress, see? Where maximum shear stress and at this section? At the neutral vibe here, maximum tau. Tau max is equal what? Equal LQ multiply LV, LB multiply the moment of inertia. We knew about this one. But in this beautiful section, we said this area from the shear stress, which we call it what? Tau average. This is tau average is equal what? Tau average equal LQ, LV, vertical shear force. Vertical shear force divided area web. Where is the area web? The area web here. This area of section of the web only. Okay, so then if you have this problem, let us go for our problem now. This is very important because copy base as well. You have an I shaped beam. I shaped beam. I beam. I beam. In use is used to carry a uniform distributed load over assembly supported span equal 24 foot as shown. The maximum shear stress kips over inch square in the beam is most nearly selectual. Solve it. Yalla. Try to solve it. Yalla, solve it. You have the equation and you have everything. You have everything. Solve it. We have uniform supported, simply supported beam with uniform load. Means what? The maximum shear force at the support. I need the maximum shear stress. If I need maximum shear stress, first estimate or determine or define the maximum shear force. The maximum shear force is equal what? 6 kips multiplied 24 divided 2. You by the first equation, 24 span multiply 6 kips uniform load, you by the equivalent load. Equivalent load divided 2, you now you have uniform, you have two reaction equal each other. One up down and one downward. Huh? Because the shear force, it will be linearly start from the left hand side up وبعدين go until the mid span point, then go up again, down, up وبعدين down, upward. So linear decrease. Yeah, you have to get LQ. LQ here is what you have to get. This area around the CG to this one now defined, and this area around here, you are now Q defined. وبعدين give me the I moment of inertia, وبعدين apply the formula, because asking about what? Asking about the maximum. Asking about the maximum. How many formula, how many equation now? Add you 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so solve. You try? He's asking about what here? Asking about what here? The maximum shear stress. I told you maximum shear stress where? Where the maximum shear stress? The maximum shear stress here. Here. And the equation of tau max here. And I told you as well, the average here. The average here. These values. Equal what? Equal the vertical shear force divided the area web. You have the choices. Two choices. You, which one you are going to use? Which equation you are going to use?
Average?
Try. Try. Yes, try. Answer B, 3.8. See, lovely. See? Let us see. Let us see. I told you before. I told you before. Our exam is what? Is 1 to 2 equation exam. Don't go beyond the limit. How are you, my dear? Welcome back. Yes, how are you? Alhamdulillah. La, this is not maximum. Ah, this is maximum. صح. Q multiply V. B L E L 8.
B.
The moment of inertia, get by the moment inertia of A of this section around XX and about this section around XX, multiply 2. صح? Take back. We knew about how to get a moment of inertia. A lot of formulas you are going to. Try to use this formula. اللي هي tau average equal the vertical shear force. أيوه. أيوة هنا تقريبا 14 15 وهنا 288. بيرفكت. احفظ على قد ما تقدر، افهم على قد ما تقدر وتحفظ على قد ما تقدر. ايوه فين البي؟ يس الرياكشن از ايكوال كام؟ ايكوال بي ان ديفايدد تو البي. بس خلاص جيت بقى، يلا جيت يلا سي. طيب اوكي ليت اس سي جايز، ما اي تول يو اور اكزام ايه؟ اور اكزام از فيري تريكي اكزام، فيري سيمبل بات يو هاف تو يوز وات؟ يو هاف تو يوز وات ايفر يو هاف، وات ايفر يو هاف ان يور هاند. If you will go for tau max, you are going to consume 15 minutes. Now let us so go for the tau average. Tau average is what? Tau average is equal what? Equal 24. صح؟ Multiply 6 divided 2. So correct or not? My 24 multiply 6 divided 2. The area web equal كام? The area web, the web is equal what? Equal 16 inch, صح؟ The thickness is what? Sorry, this is height 16 inch. Well, web thickness is equal 3/4 inch. يبقى خلاص، يبقى 0.75 multiply 16 يعني equal 72 divided 6 12 equal 6 كيبس اوفر انش سكوير، يبقى الافريج ايكوال 6. طب ليت سي يور انسر. بس خلاص، ما ناو يور انسر از وات؟ 2.6. يعني الافريج از ايكوال 6، يبقى الماكسيمم 2.6. صح لوجيكلي كده؟ اوف كورس نوت. ايكوال 3.8. اخذنا الويب اريا اوف ذا ويب، لا اخذنا هنا بس الاريا اوف ذيس بارت، مع 16 ملتبلاي السيكنس، مش اريا ويب از ايكوال لينث ملتبلاي ويدث 16. ما هو كاتب، هو 16 اهو، هو كاتب الاريا ويب هنا 16، اضرب بقى السيكنس. لا الاريا ويب، فين الويب؟ استنى بس ثانية واحدة، في a lot of confusion here. فين ال area web؟ This area. This area. ال area web. يبقى أنت عندك الفلانج أهو. This الفلانج. الويب أهو. وبعدين فلانج. In built up section اللي هي pre engineer we are design الفلانج والويب. وبعدين connected to each other by welding. For a standard I-beam section اللي هي hot rolled, this is standard. If you go for the tables, you will find the moment of inertia. I around XX. I around YY. Tables. The area web. The area flange. The area of flange here. This area. This area. This area of flange. يبقى now, here the area of flange is equal to what? 1 inch. 1 inch multiply what? 8. يبقى الاريا اوف ذا الفلانج هير از وات؟ ايكوال 8 انش سكوير. الاريا ويب بقى from this distance from this point to this point اللي هي 16. الثيكنس كام؟ 0.75 انش. يبقى 0.75 انش multiply 16 is equal 12. يبقى 72 divided 12 equal 6. صح؟ How many equation? 2 equations. As I told you before. But if you will go back for Q and the moment of inertia for this section, صباح الفل. We're not finished. يبقى frames done. Beams done. خلاص كده stresses okay. Any problem about beams? Frames? What's the difference between frames and beams? نعم. ايوه. ما انت الافريج از ايكوال 6، صح كده؟ طب حلو قوي، let us go for our options. Number A. Option number A is equal what? 2.6 يعني الافريج 6 يبقى الماكسيمم 2.6 لوجيك. ايه رايك؟ ايه رايك؟ نو واي. طب نمبر بي 3.8 يبقى 3.8 يا راجل برضه. طب نمبر سي يبقى دايركتلي على طول يور اون ايز نمبر 1 اي ويل كيل يو وات نمبر 4 معلم السي ايكوال 5.1 الماكسيمم 6.3 والافريج 6 كوريكت اور نوت الافريج 6 يبقى الماكسيمم كام؟ مور مور. Did you need to calculate now? Did you need after an average? The average is giving you indicator. Like what? Like when you are break your cube, cube concrete after 7 days. It give you indicator. After 28, give you final. If you failed it, it means what? You will fail, could be. You will fail in 28, صح ولا لا? This indicator for you now, average is equal 6, you will indicator for, you will maximum more than 6. صح كده؟ طيب, الفريمز. Again, any problems, guys, this is very simple. Very simple, والله. لا والله, for me. What for me? It seems like, let's come back to college again. Let's start from zero, guys. Let us go for college again. Yeah, we, this is very simple. The standard I-beams, we have built-up section or not? BEB, pre-engineered section or not? صح? When you design your section, why we are using pre-engineered section? Why? Economic. Economically. يعني if you go for a standard, I beam hot rolled, section is coming 11.9, and the special sections it will not a it's not as a as required design. When you are designing and you need to reduce the cost of steel, you use a particular section for web because your design is coming calculation. Then you are going to blade, big blades, cut the blades according to what your design. Like a tailor, exactly. You need a trouser. You purchase a piece of clothes and you go for the tailor. Tell him, I need trouser plus jacket. Okay. Tuck, 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 tuck. Refer to what? Your arm stress. Your arm stress. Exactly. So we use these formulas always to define our thickness of the web. Reverse. So we'll use the blade thickness for the web, the blade thickness for the flange. And always in such this standard I beam, you will find the web more than the flange, especially in bridges. Why? Because especially in bridges, when you have the thickness section 1.2 meter, 1.6 meter standard I beam, you will find the web more than the flange. Why? Because sheer stress. Sheer stress. Okay? طيب. الفريمز, we have frames. What's the difference between frames and beams? It's connection. Frames have rigid connections. Have rigid connections. Means what? Let us see. Frames. I am just get your idea about frames and after that we'll start solving problems. Frames وبعدين truss وبعدين slope and deflection, we'll finish structure analysis. We have simple frame. When you have frame like that, this is plane frame. يعني an XY, يعني we have Y and we have X. And we have load here. We have two loads, concentrated load. 10 kips, 5 kips, and 2 kips. And we have 10 foot. And we have 5 foot. Fix end where? Fix end in this point. When I told you now, if you have section here, section 1-1, this section 1-1, I am asking you now, what is internal forces at this section? Internal forces at this section. Okay, you have to define all the shear force diagram and the normal diagram and the moment diagram. Where is the, what is the internal forces? Normal with shear will moment. LA, B, C. Frame, as I told you now, have very, very good features or properties, which is already connection here should be rigid. In a particular frames, could be hinged. If you have frame, how many reaction? A, B, and you have load, wind load. You have another life load, assume. And you have overhead crane load, B, B2, B3, B1. And I'm asking you now, can you tell me a moment at this section? Yes, why not? Why not? But I cannot solve it by three equation of equilibrium. Why? Because how many reaction? Two. How many reaction? Two. Two plus two is equal four. Four minus three, one. La, I will tell you here is hinge. In steel structure hinge, we are providing here one connection only in one direction. The second connection we are neglecting. That means what? A moment at here is equal zero. When we design it like this. With blade and another blade. And we have, could be, here only, or could be and only here slides. Okay, I mean what here, there is moment is equal zero, but there is shear. Moment is equal zero, then I can easily get all the equation. I can easily put the here and get the reaction, and from reaction I will go on this level. Forget about this one, because he will never give you statically indeterminate frame, never in our exam. In this case, I will get what? I have to get the reaction around what? Around LA. The reaction around LA. Sigma Y is equal zero, our equation. YA. LYA equal what? La, LYA equal 10. LYA equal 10. Why? Because we said sigma Y is equal zero, yuba LYA up with 10, yuba zero, خلاص. I up 10, وبعدين down 10, yuba sigma Y is equal zero. Sigma X is equal zero, yuba XA equal 2. A 2 in this direction, you will XA in this direction, correct? We have moment, the moment, direction of the moment. Let us see your section here. You have section here. your section is rectangular section. So then the moment 10 multiply 5 you in this direction, correct? Where is the tension side? The tension side, your own eyes here. You are looking now in the frame. The tension side is upper bar. You for sure 100% this moment is negative. You have minus 10 multiply 5. And then we have another force. 5, 2 multiply 10. The moment reverse. Why? Yubqa now, where is the tension side? Tension side down. Yubqa now, this moment is positive. Is equal to multiply 10. Yubqa positive 20. Negative 50. Yubqa the resultant is we have action of moment equal minus 30. If the action moment minus 30, then a reaction here in this direction minus 30. Same tension bar in other section. Let us go for segment by segment and what? Let us get all the internal forces segment by segment. How? Let us see. Segment CB, you have now divided your frame into segment. You have now C, B, and we have B and A. A already now, already we knew now. And A, how many? Our reaction now we have it here. We have 10. وبعدين 2. This A. وبعدين negative moment. Negative moment كده. Minus 30. Okay. Let us start here. We have 2. وبعدين we have 10. I am cutting now here. I ask you about section 1-1. خلاص. Okay. To make this segment equilibrium, sigma y is equal 0. At this section is equal what? You have 10. We have 10 here. 2 in this direction, you know for sure 100% there is what? 2 here. What about the moment? There is 10 multiply 5, you have 50. And moment kid. Tension upper part, you have minus 50. Draw your shear force diagram and the normal force diagram and moment diagram for this segment. You now the segment. Start normal force. Start from left hand side. Left hand side telling you what? Telling you there is two. This is the normal force. Why normal force? Because this force is perpendicular to the section. Your section here. You now this two is here. Perpendicular to the section. You now two down. Straight, وبعدين to y down because this is compression. Compression force. يبقى 2. 2. This is a normal force for this segment. Your section here, يبقى now, you have what? You have minus 2 compression force. This is what? Normal. خلاص, I get it. Let us draw all shear force as well. Shear force. Left hand side, start from left hand side. 10 up, يبقى now, this segment here. 10 up. وبعدين straight, 10 down. This is up, وبعدين down. يبقى now, this shear force diagram is positive. يبقى now, this section here have